Kumamoto's most famous landmark is Kumamoto Castle, the most popular tourist destination in the city. I was born and raised in Kumamoto, so Kumamoto Castle is close to my heart, and I have visited it often since I was a child. It is a place where I feel calm and comfortable. In our laboratory, we are doing the research on the micromechanical characterization of materials. The starting point was the mechanical characterization of thin films for MEMS devices. MEMS devices are prepared from thin films on substrate and are used in many fields, including smartphones and automobiles. MEMS devices are kind of micro machines, and micro-sized moving parts are included. So it is important to evaluate the mechanical properties of thin films for designing durable and reliable MEMS devices. However, at the time when we started our research, no testing equipment for measuring mechanical properties for such micro-sized specimens was available. So we have developed testing machines and methods to measure the mechanical properties for micro-sized materials, and have evaluated tensile, compressive, bending, fracture, and fatigue properties. We have also developed international standards to ensure that our test methods are recognized internationally. On the other hand, the dimensions of our target material are about 10 microns, which is about the same size as microstructure of material. The mechanical properties of materials are dominated by microstructure, such as grain boundary, precipitates, and so on. And it is important to evaluate the mechanical properties of each constituent for strengthening design of materials. So we have been doing the mechanical characterization of microconstituents in various materials, including steels, titanium alloys, magnesium alloys. I will show one of the results for tensile testing on a microspecimen prepared from martensite block in a steel, which is the smallest component of the structure. As shown here, we were able to clarify the mechanical properties of the martensite block, which could not be obtained by conventional testing methods. In addition, we have also succeeded in evaluating the mechanical properties of Japanese swords and meteoric iron at the microstructure level, which had not been evaluated before. These results are of interest as they can provide significant hints for the development of new materials. In addition, based on the measured data, we carry out computer simulations to investigate the optimal combination of microstructure to increase the strength of the material. Our laboratory is the only one in the world that is doing this kind of research. It usually takes a long time for a new material to be developed and commercially applied. The combination of micromechanical testing and computer simulations that we presented here will significantly reduce the time required for material development. When you are doing research, you will encounter many difficulties. However, as Audrey Hepburn said, "Nothing is impossible. The world itself says, 'I'm possible.' Never give up, be brave, and try."